Double, double, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble. And when at last my work is through, presto, we'll have spooky stew.
Great green gobs of greasy, grimy gopher guts. Scabs, some scratches, bumps and cuts.
Yuck!
It sounds disgusting, but just throw them in your trusty, rusty, crusty pot and boom!
It's spooky stew!
Bat wings, cat screams, slimy worms and spider webs, lizard legs and lopped off heads, dust balls from beneath your bed. Stir them up and quick as any witch has said,
boom! It's spooky stew!
Ghouls say you can't beat it, it would take a fool to eat it. Holy smoke, I hope it's just pretend. If a restaurant I went to had it offered on its menu, I would scream and leave and not go back again. Add a dash of doggy breath and moldy bones, swampy water, sticks and stones. Season it with shrieks and moans. It's so gross, a ghost would probably gag and groan.
Ew, that's spooky stew.
Say you can't beat it, it would take a fool to eat it. Holy smoke, I hope it's just pretend. If a restaurant I went to had it offered on its menu, I would scream and leave and not go back again. Add a dash of doggy breath and moldy bones, swampy water, sticks and stones. Season it with shrieks and moans. It's so gross, a ghost would probably gag and groan.
That's spooky stew.
Hey, you want to come over for dinner?
Sure, what are you having?
Spooky stew!